heard the news today. They told me you had left the game. You chose to go on your own way and leave behind you all the pain you suffered every day, feeling your soul slowly decay. You hope to find a better place, leaving our world so sad and gray.
Anybody out there can relate, but like, I have a hard time with life sometimes. Sometimes it's great, but a lot of times for me, it's really hard. I don't say nice things to myself. Like, there's another jester in there that's like, wants to take me down.
Life is a cliche. The joy we give, but none we take. Feeling yourself fading away. Your mind and thoughts have gone astray. Nowhere to run or hide away. Wondering if today's the day. Black roses dress your sacred place. I'll see your face again someday.
Life got really weird and really hard all at one time. There was a few times in the last couple of years where I was just like kind of like ready to throw the towel and just kind of give up on everything. But I found that for me, most of my suffering is self-inflicted. It's not like it's coming from some external source that's making me feel that way. No one can make you feel anything. It's what you think about and internally that makes you feel things. You are the only person that makes you feel anything.